I wanted to introduce you to Dee Asanase Douglas. His exhibition, We Are Still Here, is open today also upstairs on the second floor. So I urge you all to go upstairs and check that out. Dee is he's a Mohawk artist. He's an illustrator. We actually have his book, Coyote Boy, in the lobby here, so you can check that out. Maybe you would sign a copy or two?
Sure.
Sounds good, yeah. Put him on the spot. He is also an arts educator. And his exhibition upstairs, they are paintings, they are portraits. They are so much more than just representations of the people that are in them. While we were installing the exhibitions, we were open to the public. So we've had people coming through, and I've had so many positive comments on this exhibition. They are powerful, they are spiritual, they are very expressive, and there's also some underlying playfulness in them. So please go upstairs and check out that exhibition because it is absolutely stunning. So Dee Asanase Douglas, everybody.
Feel like that.